How are you? Welcome to Lifestyle with Chinesra Style. Today is day 21 of Vlogmas, and I'm super excited about today's because I have been, I mean, it's the first time I'm going to have to talk about this particular segment, and I thought to do it this year so that no one would think I was only just making math. Okay, so welcome. If this is your first time, thank you so much for stopping by. Do me a favor, just hit the subscribe button. But before you do that, watch to the end of the video and then you can subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you get informed when new content drop. And of course, be sure to like this video, whatever the case might be, just like it. And welcome back again. This is your second, third, fourth, 100th time around. I so much appreciate you. Okay, so without wasting my time, because I don't intend for this video to be so long, I have something I've always talked about but have never had an opportunity to show you, and I mean to show you on this channel. Okay, so take a good look. You see, these are books. I know I told you that this channel would be doing book reviews and all of that, and I have not been able to, so just get prepared, because in 2021 we will be doing just that. Well, this set of books I have picked out from my library because I am actually moving house, and I'm like, okay, let me do this now. These books you see right here are books I will be reading starting from now, after the celebrations anyways, through January and hopefully February to be done with it. I have some online books too. I'm going to be doing some books I'm reading virtually. But for the hard copy books, these are a combination of them. So I'll just run you through them. How many of you have actually seen The Secret? Yeah, if you have seen the movie Secret, well, I just wanted to also inform you, the Secret movie is out. It's already in cinemas. You want to go check it out, okay? So it's actually in the cinemas right now. So the book, The Secret, is one book I'm also going to read in the start of the year, because I really would want to start my year right, highly motivated for the year. And then the second book I would also be reading, you might also want to check it out, is called The Miracle Morning. Yeah, okay, so The Secret is by Rhonda Byrne. She is also the same author of this book, The Power. I'll come into this in a bit. So I'm also doing Hal's book, The Miracle Morning, to help me start my year right, because I really do not want to be I really would not want to procrastinate a lot in this coming year, 2021. I have done a lot of procrastination in 2020 and the years before that, that this 2021 is a year I would like to be super decisive on what I want and get into it. Okay, so another book, those are two online books I'll be reading, okay? And you can join me, you can take a cue. And yeah, The Miracle Morning also has got a movie in the cinemas. You might want to check it out. You can also Google it to get more information and know which of the cinemas near you it will be screening, okay? So the next book I will be reading is The Secret Power. So this is like a continuation of The Secret, and I have got this book since 2012. I do not get tired of reading it over and over and over again. Rhonda Byrne is also the author of this book. Another book that I will be reading by the same author is The Magic. So you have The Secret, you have The Power, and you have The Magic. So that's another book I will be reading. You really need to get the hold of those books and read for yourself. It's packed. It's packed. That's all I can say. In the next year, I will be reviewing the books with you. So fear thou not. And another book is Growing Great Kids. Every mother, every father, every parent should get a hold of this book. It's really interesting. It's by Kate Battistelli. I hope I got it right. Battistelli, yeah. Kate Battistelli. It's a very good book. I've read it before, so I'll be reading it again. It is actually a gospel book as well. Like, it helps you help your children become everything God made them to be. So bringing out the best in your children. I'll be reviewing this book with you in the next year. Another book that has always been like it for me. I also love to listen to this particular author. He is a pastor and very, very, very intelligent and very loaded, is Joseph Prince, and this is Destined to Reign. I've read this book before, and I'm reading it again. I actually started it and didn't get to finish, so but this time around I'm praying to finish it off. So this is another book I'm reading. I love Joseph Prince. Sometimes I feel, okay, since I have his word already, like I get to watch him on TV while he preaches, there's no need to read the book again, but you can never get enough of it, you know. So read it and get motivated. You could join me there too. Another author that I love so much. I love to listen to him. I mean, I've got his audiobook on my laptop, and I always listen to him as well. It is none other than Joel Austin. Yes, he's a pastor, a motivational speaker. It's just a good read. Like every day, a Friday is one book I've read like twice, and I'm going to read it again because it just puts you in that right spirit that you need to be. Every day, a Friday, I have his Power of I Am, the audiobook, and it's always very interesting. Like every time I try to listen to it, it just motivates me for my day. So get a hold of this book if you are anywhere near, you know, a bookshop or something. Look for it. If you can't find the bookshop, go on his site and order for it. I'm sure you'll get it on there. Yeah. Moving on, I have some more books. Oh yeah, one other book I really love and is also by another pastor is Joyce Meyer. She is awesome. So I have a couple of her books, but this particular book I really love to get through reading is The Battlefield of the Mind. Okay, so it's an interesting book. She talks about it a couple of times and a lot of times while she preaches and in some of her other books, so I'll also be reading that too. Another book is this book. I've had this book and I've got it. It's actually in series. I had a couple of the series, The Rules of Love, The Rules of Wealth, The Rules of Health and all of that, but people helped me steal it, take it without returning from my library, and I just have this one left. So this particular book is by Richard Templer, and I'm going to be reading it because I really need those rules to keep me going, to help me with my financial decisions in the coming year. So you want to get a hold of this if you can find it. So this is a personal code for prosperity. I'm going to get at it and I'll be reviewing it with you. At least I'll be sharing some of the rules with you, if nothing, right? Okay, so a book for me personally is Presence from On High. Yeah, Presence from On High, and it is by Lana Heitley. Lana Heitley's book, I got this book a while back. Guess what I saw in here? Oh my Lord. Money. Oh my gosh. No, I'm serious. This is like, I was just flipping through this. I think I should flip through all my other books. Oh my God. I think this is the first book I'm going to have to read. What? I got money. Oh my God. I'm the one who put it here anyways. Oh my gosh. I'm so reading this the first. So this is the book I'm reading. Oh my God. You don't know what this means to me. Like, I didn't know. And it's new and it's crispy. Oh my gosh, this means so much to me. Oh wow, this is good luck. So I'm so glad to read this book. I'll give you updates on this one, the book the money came out from. And yeah, not last but not the least is this book, The Diva Principles. I've read this like 3 times and I'm going to have to read it again. This is an awesome book. It's an interesting book. Mitchell McKinney Hammond is a very, very interesting book. I love the book. See me flipping this page again, maybe I'll see another money. another money. No. Well, so these are the books that I will be reading in the coming year, hopefully after the celebrations and festivities. I am so pumped. I am gingered. I really would like to get on with it, mostly with this one. All right, so this is it for Vlogmas Day 21, and I'm hoping that you are also getting the decision. So this is like my new year resolution for 2021. Nothing more, nothing less. Like, this is all it's going to be. It's going to be read books, read, and motivate yourself and you know, update yourself, because most times it's just best to read. And there's a popular saying that goes that readers are leaders, right? So I really want to be a good leader, considering that I also have got an actual leadership position that I've been given. So probably from these books I could get ideas, I could get tips, you know. So that's about it. I do not intend for this video to be too long. I apologize if it was so long, but I'm sure you enjoyed it. All right, so I'm seeing you on day 22. For now, it is love and lights. Namaste. Peace be with you. Bye.